Hello everyone. Thanks for tuning in. PVA Creator is a powerful account generation tool that creates unlimited accounts of thousands of websites automatically. Also, you can even add the website you want. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create Spotify accounts in PVA Creator. First, select Spotify and add a new campaign. Input your campaign name and the account count here. Account count means how many accounts you need the software to create in bulk this campaign. In this video, I fill in 25 here. We recommend you to use 911s5 proxies here to create Spotify accounts if you don't have other good options to choose. I will show you how to buy and bind 911s5 proxies here in detail. You need to go to the website 911.re and register an account. When you're registering the account, it will ask you to choose proxies packages you need. After you log in 911 site, you can see how many proxies are left in your account in the account balance part. Then please go to the menu 911s5 soft download to download the 911 software. You should drag and drop these .exe files to the 911s5 list and set up the port forward. For example, I inputted 5000 to 5029 here, which means there will be 30 proxies and the ports of them are from 5000 to 5029. Then select the proxy country, state, city that you want to use under the proxy list menu. If you leave the country to be all, then the bot will use the proxies from all countries under the list randomly. Here I chose the country US as an example. Right-click and choose the last option. After that, click to copy the local proxy, paste it to a .txt file, and change the port to what you set just now. Then you can import proxies from the .txt file. Next, import the email information from a CSV file to fill in the form. All data can be empty, software will randomly choose one to use if needed. Lastly, you need to use the 2CAPTCHA service which can auto-solve the CAPTCHA. If you don't have it, please go to the website and purchase. After that, click Finish. Click Settings, you can set the number of threads in the thread count column. The number means how many debug windows you want the bot to open at the same time. For example, if you want the bot to open 5 debug windows and register 5 accounts each time, then you can fill in 5 here. The bot will continue to register the rest accounts till it achieves the account number. If you want to use the 911s5 proxy, please change the proxy type to SOC5. Then, click Start to run the program. You can run twice or more by changing the first option. If you need to run the program at a certain time, try the second option. The third option is Loop Run, it means the bot will run automatically to register all the failed accounts again after it finished registering all the accounts. The default interval time is 0, we recommend you just leave it to be 0 here. So the bot will register the failed accounts immediately after the previous task. But of course, you can also set the interval time according to your needs. Keep it running and wait a moment. You can click Open Account File to check registration results in the end. Enjoy your new Spotify accounts. Thanks for watching.